through that line and try to separate out labor from the firefighters and the police officers. We knew what we had to do. Our line is drawn. We are on the side of all of labor. And if the actions of the firefighters and the police officers put us in this bill with everybody else, so be it.
Thank you all. I'd like to now introduce UW student from Stevens Point, Valerie Landowski.